Hey there. We got some little problems on Discord. We got some little problems on Discord. Look at this. Gamerhook. 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 Five Gamerhooks in this server. This is not right. And yeah, they're a little bit like discussing about who's the real Gamerhook. All right. And we have like all right, where did it start? Where did it start? All right, this is one little. This is like a big ship post. Hold up, hold up. Lol, he isn't real. Yes, I'm real. You know, oh my god. But there's a main problem. I'm real because I'm the owner of the server and the rest of them not. So they have nothing to say. Oh my god. What is going on? Seriously, we need to know. I am. Okay, I seriously need to say this. I am recording. I don't know what I'm doing in this like video. I'm just like showing something. Oh my god, what is going on? Seriously, there's the first one. There's the first one. Gamerhook. Well, you know what is wrong about this? What is his tag? Yeah, you can see his tag. I'm going to call this one like the rub between yokes or something. Like, why not? All right. Who are all these? There are three Gamerhooks in that are online basically right now. What the hell is going on? I need to know. I seriously need to know. Yeah, who do you think is real? Yeah, good one. Is my screen like high resolution? All right, I gotta go on for a little longer because this is really funny. Right. Yeah, I don't know what is going on. Yeah, but who's the Roman guys? Oh, what? One of them has changed his name back. So there are two right now. This is like one of the weirdest videos. This is like one of the weirdest videos ever. Not gonna lie. Not gonna lie. But yeah, is there anything I can do right now? Is there anything I can do right now? I don't know. Alright guys, I gotta end this video. See y'all later in the see y'all in the stream. It was a little bit short in the ship post, but that doesn't matter for me. See y'all later in the stream. See ya. Why did I say that so much? Doesn't matter. See you next time.